The most important job of a president is to protect the American people, but not to Donald Trump.
So I said to my people, slow the testing down, please.
That's right. Instead of working to slow the spread, Donald Trump says he's slowed down the testing. Now, over 120,000 dead. And while other countries get back to work, here, cases continue to skyrocket. Donald Trump is making it all worse. He's failing America. Priorities USA Action is responsible for the content of this ad.